Okay, everyone, we are going to make a polymer clay Siamese unicorn cat. Now, this didn't start out to be a Siamese cat, but a wonderful thing happened after I put this in the oven and baked this polymer clay. The colors that came out were just too perfect for me to do anything else but just leave it as it was, and it looks just like Siamese coloring on a Siamese cat. So, let's get started and have some fun. Look at the color of this. Doesn't it look like a Siamese cat? The coloring? This is how it came out of the oven. Beautiful. We used to have Siamese cats when we were little, and they were beautiful. And I didn't have the heart to color or paint over it. I'm just gonna leave the markings as they are, just as they came out of the oven. We're just gonna add the little details with some paint. And of course, we're going to make that cute little unicorn horn beautiful. Okay, now that this little cutie's all dry, we are going to add our findings to it and make it into a cute little charm, keychain, whatever you want this to be. Here you go, our polymer clay Siamese unicorn cat keychain charm, whatever you want this to be. Doesn't it look cute here? Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Thank y'all so much for watching. I appreciate y'all so much. Goodbye.